In this video, I'll show you the 5 best free video editing software that you can use. Whether you're a beginner or an advanced user, these tools will come in handy for your next video editing project. Let's start the video. Number 5, Movavi.com. Movavi is an award-winning software developer best known for their video editing and conversion products. Movavi has been developing and selling multimedia software since 1991. They are the world's leading provider of video editing, conversion, and streaming solutions. Movavi products are available in over 180 countries worldwide. The company's headquarters is located in Prague, Czech Republic, and they have regional offices in the US, UK, Germany, France, Italy, Japan, China, and India. Movavi offers a free version of their video editor for non-commercial purposes. Movavi offers a variety of video editing tools that are designed to meet the needs of all levels of users. The Movavi video editor provides an intuitive interface and many advanced features like green screen removal, 3D effects, and VR support. Movavi also offers mobile apps for iOS and Android devices so users can edit videos on the go. Number 4, VideoPad Video Editor. VideoPad Video Editor is a video editing software that has been developed for Windows users. It is an easy-to-use video editing software for the beginners who are looking to learn the basics of video editing. VideoPad Video Editor is a free, open-source, and cross-platform video editor that has been designed keeping in mind the needs of the beginner-level editors. The user interface of VideoPad Video Editor is very simple and easy to understand, which makes it perfect for beginners. The software has over 200 effects and transitions. You can use them to enhance your videos. The program also provides 3 doctor animation tools, so you can make your videos more interesting. You can also use it to add subtitles or change the audio in your video files. It supports all the latest formats and codecs, has a complete set of tools for professional video editing, and offers high-quality rendering with fast export times. Number 3, OpenShot. OpenShot is a free, open-source video editor. It can be used for simple cutting and joining of videos, adding effects, and other basic tasks. It is available for Windows, Linux, and macOS. It has been downloaded over 10 million times since its release in 2008. OpenShot is a free and open-source video editor for Linux, Mac OS X, and Microsoft Windows. It can be used to edit videos, add effects, create titles, and more. OpenShot supports many file types including AVI, DVD-compatible MPEG files MPEG-1 or MPEG-2, M4H264, MKVH264, MOV QuickTime, Apple ProRes or H264, and many others. Number 2, Shotcut. Shotcut is a free and open-source video editor that has been downloaded over 30 million times. The software is available for Windows, macOS, and Linux operating systems. It has been used by many professional editors such as Wes Anderson, Guillermo del Toro, and James Cameron. Shotcut can be used to edit videos of any length and complexity with a variety of formats and frame rates. Shotcut includes many advanced editing tools such as keyframe curves or 3D camera tracking that are not found in most other video editors. It also has some unique features, such as the ability to apply filters or adjustments to only parts of the screen or an audio track in order to isolate changes in the image or sound from other parts of the clip. Shotcut offers an intuitive interface with a timeline that makes it easy to edit videos and create sophisticated projects. Shotcut also has some powerful features to edit and process video. Video filters, audio filters, transitions, titles, keyframes, 3D transitions, VR. Number 1, HitFilm Express Video Editor. Express Video Editor is a video editing software that has been developed by HitFilm. It is a free and open source video editor that can be downloaded for free on their website. The application was initially released in 2009 and the latest version was released in 2017. It is primarily designed for Windows operating systems, but it can also be used on Mac OS X with the help of an emulator like Parallels or Boot Camp. The Express Video Editor is available as a free download from their website, and it can be installed on your computer as long as you have at least Windows XP or later versions of Windows installed. Express Video Editor has all the basic features necessary for video editing, such as cutting videos into segments, merging clips together, applying effects and transitions to your videos, etc. It is a great tool for those who want to edit videos quickly and efficiently. It has many features that make it one of the best video editing tools available.